Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Heath Ellenberger at Extreme Performance Training in Virginia Beach, and just wanted to really quickly go over what this crazy thing in front of me is. It's the Surge Performance Trainings 360, and this is honestly one of the coolest pieces of equipment that's on the market. I would like to say that you know, we were one of the first ones to have the Surge Performance Trainer in our facility, and I'm proud to say that this thing is one of the coolest things that's out there right now. It's based off omnikinetic resistance. Omnikinetic resistance is basically the more resistance that you apply, the more resistance it applies back. So it's basically like you're fighting somebody, and which is cool because it's always going to create some sort of struggle for your body, and something that you're not really going to be able to adapt to, because as you get stronger, you're just going to be able to apply more force, and the more force it's going to give you back. If you're not as strong, it won't apply as much force. There's tons of research out there about omnikinetic resistance, and Surge Performance just basically capitalized on omnikinetic resistance in the Surge 360 trainer, which is it's an awesome piece of equipment. I was just down at Fort Campbell with my good buddy Jacob Finn from Tennessee, and we were down there doing some training with the 101st Airborne 2nd Brigade, and I'll tell you what, these guys got on this machine, and this is perfect for them for what they do for with their training, and which is why we took it down there with us, because it's a phenomenal functional-based training, but it's also, when you push, you have to pull, and you're getting resistance in both directions. So instead of laying down on a bench and just bench pressing, there's no eccentric motion, so chances for injury are literally none, unless you fall off of it. It's one of those things that nothing else can apply this type of resistance, so you can't get it anywhere else but here. And as far as muscular conditioning and cardiovascular conditioning goes, you can get both of that from this one piece of equipment. And there's tons of exercises you can do. I've heard the grapevine with the new piece of equipment they have coming out, the new version or second generation one, there's 20% more range of motion within the pistons, so you're going to be able to incorporate more legs, more upper body, more movement, and I just personally put my personal recommendation on the Surge Performance 360 for any athlete of any sport, MMA fighters, military, which, like I said, Fort Campbell, we've had some great reviews. They're actually getting them in their training facilities. General public rehab. If I have a shoulder injury and this is all I can do, I'm still getting resistance. I'm still building up that area, but I'm not putting myself at risk of injury due to gravity overtaking a dumbbell or some sort of weight, a band, having that band pull too hard on the area that was injured. So this is perfect for rehab, for athletes, really anybody. Anybody can use this. And if you're looking to lose weight, you go a couple rounds of 30 seconds on this thing and you will definitely lose weight. I saw a study that was done on omnikinetic resistance. In 30 minutes, you can burn up to 500 calories just with one piece of equipment. So you can't do that on a treadmill. Plus, you're not getting the upper body works on a treadmill. You're just basically walking. You're walking forward in a straight line. That's all you're doing. With this, we can do transverse plane, frontal plane, we can do anything we want to on this one piece of equipment. And you're going to save time, and you're going to get a phenomenal workout. So, Surge 360 Trainer has Extreme Performance Training seal of approval, and I'm sure we'll have yours as well once you get in here and give it a try. Have a great weekend.